According to the details of corona cases revealed by Telangana State Medical and Health Department this morning, 1,021 new cases have been registered in the last 24 hours in state. At the same time, six COVID patients have lost their lives, keeping the death toll at 2,200, and the recovery patient stands at 2,214. The total number of corona cases registered in the state has reached 2,13,084. So far, the total of 1,87,342 people have been discharged. The death toll rose to 1,228. Currently, 24,514 people are receiving treatment. 2,228 new cases were registered under the GHMC and 68 in Rangareddy district.